neurologist looks at his cell.
See if we can.
And then I don't know what happens. I think they send it to the vagina lab.
Well, yeah, it's kind of like a
lower. On it, and then they come back, and it's fine. Then I can go out and make more mistakes, and then have you also test me again in a couple months.
It is totally normal to be nervous before you go to a gyno, but it's going to be fine. Nothing bad's going to happen, you know? You shouldn't be afraid, because everyone's there because they have a vagina. And that's not a disease.
It's better to, like, find out if something's wrong. And most times, something probably isn't wrong. You're probably just fine. The vagina's probably just chugging along, like the engine that could, you know? And if it stopped, you know, get it started again.
Even sugars?
To be honest about your symptoms.
Tell the camera.
Don't beat around the bush. Just... I shouldn't use that pun.
We've got an incoming message, whether we like it or not.
Did everybody suddenly agree?